The Election Commission has asked Twitter to remove BJP Delhi candidate Kapil Mishra's tweet. Kapil Mishra had tweeted yesterday saying that Delhi polls are like India versus Pakistan election. It had caused a lot of outrage. He had also tweeted that Pakistan has made its entry in Shaheen Bagh. Shaheen Bagh is where protests against the CAA have been taking place for over a month. And he tweeted many mini Pakistans are being formed in Delhi. His tweets had sparked a lot of outrage and anger, and now the Election Commission asking that Twitter remove these bigoted tweets. However, Kapil Mishra, reacting to the entire controversy earlier, had said he stands by what he tweeted.
हमने कोई गलत नहीं किया है और इस देश में सत्य बोलना गुनाह नहीं हो सकता है मैंने जो कहा है वो सत्य कहा है सच बोलने में डर कैसा और अपनी बात पे पूरी तरह से अडिग हूं
All right, so that's what Kapil Mishra has said in defense of his tweets, claiming that he'd spoken the truth. But let's go across to Arvind for more on this. So Arvind, tell us what is the action that's going to take place against Kapil Mishra right now, the Election Commission asking Twitter to remove his tweets.
Yeah, Gargi, Kapil Mishra, who is contesting from BJP's ticket on Model Town from Model Town constituency, he had made a very communal tweet, controversial tweet yesterday, comparing the February 8th assembly elections, Delhi assembly elections to India versus Pakistan match. So when an agency asked him for response, he also went on to compare the Shaheen Bagh protest to a mini Pakistan. So it was a very communal statement that was put out by Kapil Mishra. So Election Commission taking cognizance of the said comment and also the tweet, Election Commission of India, they had asked the Delhi Chief Electoral Officer to give a detailed report on the said statement and also the tweet. In fact, the Election Commission taking a serious note of it, the Election Commission sources in the ECI have told NDTV that it is a brazen violation of Model Code of Conduct and also the RP Act, and the Election Commission will take a strong action in this regard. That's what we heard from senior officials in the Election Commission. So we also got to know that the Delhi Chief Electoral Officer, he had directed the returning officer to issue a show cause notice to Kapil Mishra asking for his response within a day. So what we were told is that Kapil Mishra was asked to submit his response by today, 12:30 p.m., but he is yet to submit his response to the returning officer. We also spoke to some of the Delhi Chief Electoral officials. They are saying that they are yet to receive the response from Kapil Mishra. Once they receive a response from Kapil Mishra, along with the Delhi Chief Electoral Officer's report, it will be submitted to the Election Commission, where the Election Commission will decide on an action against Kapil Mishra. In the meantime, the Election Commission has returned to Twitter to remove that tweet where Kapil Mishra had said that Shaheen Bagh, where he had likened the Shaheen Bagh, where he had compared Shaheen Bagh to a mini Pakistan. So very soon we will be seeing Twitter acting on the direction by the Election Commission of India, where they would be removing the tweet.
All right, Arvind, you know, but there's already a little bit of criticism coming in regarding the EC's action, in the sense many people feel it's not strong enough, you know, asking Twitter to remove this offensive, bigoted tweet by a candidate, and many feeling that, you know, there should be some sort of action against him for tweeting like this.
Gargi, in fact, when we spoke to some of the officials in the Election Commission, when we asked them, that they told us that removing a tweet is the first step in the process, where the Election Commission, once they receive a detailed report from the Delhi Chief Electoral Office, then they would be deciding on the action as per the report that is being sent by the Delhi CEO. But when we asked them that why didn't the Election Commission intervene and ask Twitter to remove the tweet yesterday itself, that they are saying that yeah, there was a delay on their part also, because they just got to know at a later stage only, because yesterday there was a meeting, there was a lecture series by the former president Pranab Mukherjee, where all the senior election commission officials were part of that lecture series. So that's why they are saying that we got to know about the incident very late, and the moment we got to know it, we had asked for a report from the Delhi CEO office, and the Delhi CEO office has also directed the RO to issue a notice, show cause notice to Kapil Mishra. Senior election commission officials are maintaining that they would be acting strongly on this particular point. Removing tweet is a first step in the process. That is a part of the process, not just in this case, even during the Lok Sabha elections, many controversial tweets have been asked by the Twitter to remove it, also Facebook to be removed. But in this case, what they are saying is that even they are agreeing that there was a slight amount of delay, because they got to know regarding this incident very late.